All right, people. Got almost full bars on the 4G. I pay almost $300 a month for my cell phones and internet. Almost $300 a month. And I just wasn't going to make no video on this, so that's stupid. Look how long it's taking just for one page to load. Is that what this net neutrality is all about? I'm already a minute and 26 seconds, and this is when I decided to re-record. So I've probably been on this thing for like almost 3 minutes or so, just trying to load a page. Is that what net neutrality is about? Is that why I'm going to keep on coming to the internet and try to do my shopping? Even more than that, and this is the part that really kicks me in the ass, is this what I'm paying fucking $300 a month for? Thanks, Trump. I really like the job you're doing.